Hello everybody, my name is Ronadunga Kavindu Avishikada Silva. I am from Balapitiya in southern part of Sri Lanka. It is very famous town among foreigners. So I was born on 24th of December 1998. I studied at Revatha National College from grade 1 to grade 13. Also, I have passed the ordinary level examination in 2015, and I have faced advanced level examination in 2017. I have one brother. My parents are disabled persons and they are deaf and mute. From their birth, but they born to me to get a higher education, to be success my life in the future. Actually, my ambition is to be a great person one day. So I expect to fly to Korea and be a successful person. Goodbye.